Michael Cole, the announcers are arriving now. We got Michael Cole down there. Looks like maybe Corey Graves or Wade. I don't know. Michael Cole's coming out. Michael Cole!
From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, she is the women's world.
What the heck? Come on, Liv, fight her.
You're weak!
Girl. Come on. Watch me. That's Liv's thing. Did her shoulder actually just pop out? No, I think her shoulder just actually popped out.
It's weird.
Literally.
It's really bad. Oh, dude.
You can see she did. This is part of the script. Because if her arm was really hurt. Dom, you suck. Only that one corner that I'm gonna have issues with because of the podium, but it'll be alright. Oh. there are too. What's Liv thinking? Oh! She took out Dom. Dom, you better get in there and help your girlfriends. Come on. glad that sun's behind there. What are you thinking about doing, Love? You can't use that. You're going to disqualify yourself. She's going to get launched across the ring with it. Riptide, this is it. No, he's doing her a good favor. It's over! Liv winning. Holy shit. Even after the oblivion. It's over now.
Oh.
better take this home. Blue Thunder ball! Come on, Sammy. Come on, Sammy. Come on. Get up. Come on. Yeah.
can't see on the Netflix, I'm going to do you a favor.
LA Knight.
Coming for that U.S. title, like I told you. And with that, we're about to say a new U.S. champ, L.A.
He's gonna reverse it. Yeah. 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 He's gonna do prime. Going to. I don't mind a couple of its arms, but I'm not like a lot of he's not gonna do it.
Yeah!
Get up.
LA, no! 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 LA,
keep that BFT going. That's Mike Maljack. I know, like, I didn't really pronounce it.
The 2024 Queen of the Ring, and her opponent from San Jose, California. She is the WWE.
I got a feeling it's gonna be tippy time. And everything this new iPhone 15 Pro Max has. All the zoom and all the everything I can do to try to make it come out as clear as possible for you guys. It's kind of crazy with the zoom, but really not that far. He's gonna move out the way. Tiffy. Hope she cashes in. To cash in on Nia.
You lose your return. saved him. Because Rollins is in control of what happens. So if he wants them to get tables out, they'll get tables out. But... Someone's gonna get curb stomped tonight.
We love Drew!
Oh! think this is funny. This is awesome. Come on. Yes. Yeah, that's come on, Drew. Seth hates both of them, so he don't care. Come on, Rollins, let him freaking use it. Yeah, he is acting like a little bit. Yeah. Is it Claymore time? Claymore. No. What the fuck? there's no ref, you can do whatever you want.
I don't think it's very tall.
got the worst chops in currently. They did that one year and I know they turned it off. That light's bright in the face. Thank you.
It'll be all right. Come on, Judgment Day lose all their gold.
They literally hold it though. Damien's gonna start losing, and the Judgment Day's gonna help him. Watch Kaiser come back. Watch Kaiser come back. Gunther's bleeding. Yeah, look at his chest.
Restart.
The one that's standing up. He's fucking bleeding. Look at him. On his back. Get up, Gunther. Yes. Let's go! I was right. Fuck everybody that said Davey Priest was
right. Tap out!
SummerSlam of 57,791!
Hometown, we in the land, right?
The land with the worst NFL football team of all time! Unfortunately, all the people here look like Jelly Roll.
Hold on, whoa!
He is.
Jelly Roll has done the impossible, man.
He has done it.
You're the only man in history to make music worse than archers.
What the?
Hey, MJK, yours are much better, lad.
Hey, that's good, that's good. You know what? We are in the home of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, right? Cleveland, Ohio, I give you Ricky Morton, Robert Gibson, the Rock and Roll Express!
Truth. Really like
you know that's not the Rock and Roll Hall, like Rock and Roll Express, right? Not that.
That is the Rock and Roll Express. That's Ricky Morton, and that's Robert Gibson. He just got his outfit.
That is Austin Theory, that is Grayson Waller.
If that's Austin Theory and that's Grayson Waller, then who is that?
Hey, what's your name, Belly Swallow?
What, you trying to...
Cody, you freaking got this, bro.
introducing the challenger, representing the Bloodline.
We want Roman. We want Roman. Cody.
Thank you.
Kevin Owens. Come on, Cody. This ain't good.